this song as I wrote it, and as I wrote so many of these others, alone on guitar. You.